Actress Sonam Kapoor, who is currently busy promoting her film Nicha, was recently part of the inauguration ceremony of Flow Film Festival.
Incredible that women's initiatives have been getting such amazing support from the state government. I'm very, very happy to be here. I'm very happy to make sure my film is going to be shown at Fikki Flow. That is my support to this organization, and I'm excited about this new venture.